What is up, guys? Grailer G here, and today we're back with another video. Please enjoy this video, comment, like, and subscribe for another video. So what we have here is a 2012 Dodge Ram 350, and also, by the way, this is my first time talking on camera, so I'm not that good at it, at least for this channel. The other channels I have, I just completely ditched, because, yeah, don't ask why. But yeah, here we go. Enjoy the music while this truck is going. We'll have my best friend talk for another one.
So we are on the Ford F-350 Heavy Duty, and this truck is really good for off-roading.
Alright, so now we have the 1992 Chevy C-150, 1500 short bed. Yeah, it's a really nice truck. Honestly, probably one of my favorite out of all of these. Don't hate me on the comments for like that, because this car is, yeah, kind of ugly. But yeah, it's just my opinion, so sit back and kick back and enjoy the music. Plus, if you want to go off and pick a different opinion, you can go off base mine, or you can go off base yours, whatever, but no hating, please.
We have the 2016 Toyota Tacoma VRD off-road vehicle. And this truck is really nice because if you get it in a certain color, it will look cool, and hope you guys have fun with the rest of the video.
On the list, we got the 2019 GMC Sierra 1500 Donale. I forget how you say it, but anyway. Also, before this video ends, I want to give a massive shout out. I want to give a massive shout out to Bugsy, because he's one of my favorite YouTubers and he's the one that inspired me to do YouTube. So yeah. Oh yeah, also disclaimer, there's probably gonna be a diss track coming out tomorrow with all my friends, but keep in mind it's just a joke. If you see this, Dominic, yeah, it's on you.
Okay, well guys, make sure to be available for tomorrow because we are doing a diss track on one of our friends that we went to school with. Yeah. And of course we smash that subscribe button again.
Peace, boys.